Are North America or American alligators. These guys lived during the age of dinosaurs, and they belong to a family of reptiles called crocodilians, which includes the Nile crocodile, the black caiman, and the gharial. People think alligators are big scary monsters, but they're kind and loving mothers. And these guys have a powerful jaw. They can hunt down prey like fish, raccoons, and white-tailed deer. And they carry their babies in their mouths.